folks. How you doing? Jessica, how are you? Welcome to Mondays with John. I'm delighted to be here and play a few tunes for you tonight. I hope everybody's doing okay out there, and I'm doing a lot better. Of course, it was a tough week, but anyway, a couple of jigs to start, I think. Kieran Jordan, how are you? I hope you're doing okay, Kieran. Hope you're feeling all right. So, here you go.
Thank you.
Junior, I hope you're playing along there. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Mondays with John. I started off with a few of my favorite jigs there. Pat Mangan, have you finished that yet? lovely chatting with you today, Patrick. Beautiful family, congratulations to you. Sinane, how are you? Dahi Gormley, I saw your name go past there. It's lovely to see some of my peers and some of my favorite players. Hope you got your instruments out and you're playing along. Cousin Fergal, get out the citron or the guitar or whatever and play along with me. We'll be here for another 50 minutes or so. And thank you again, everybody, for all the kind words and the sentiments on the passing of my father. I'm gonna just adjust this leg here just a little bit. Just bear with me for a second. I'm looking at myself and I'm all crooked, so. there's been some amazing music out there, and so I try to type on there. Something I've never done on my Mondays with John is I've never actually ever asked for anything, but these times are very difficult and very tough for all of us, of course. I thought I typed up there, I don't know if you can see it, but my paypalme.com/buttonboxman if you guys want to make a little donation and help me out in these rough times. Jimmy Keane, how are you? I'm sorry to have to ask you. Like I said, I've been doing this 6 years. I've never really asked for anything until tonight, but anyway, I'm going to play a few tunes. Thank you. the Lord God. There you go. A few reels for you. Will Hammond, how are you? Carol Swanson, David Copley, Melissa Fluck, Smith, how are you? Richard Gee, lovely to see you. Thank you so much for joining me. Mondays with John here. And again, for those just tuning in, thank you so much for all the lovely comments and wishes and prayers that I got over the last week with my father passing. Today happens to be my mother's 13th anniversary of her passing, and I've grieved for my mother for a long time, but so I'm not going to do it tonight. But we're going to honor her and cherish her memory with every tune that I play. I'm going to play I'll give this little hornpipe a shot, and we'll be right back. hornpipes there. I don't know the name of the last one, but the one before that was the Cuckoo. And I forget what else I played actually now already. Hope you guys are doing okay. And Brian Green, lovely to see you. Brian Grant. And please tell all your friends we're live for another 35 minutes or so. And like I said before, a little earlier, that there's a little, should be a little post on there about paypalme.com. And if you're so inclined, any little bit will help. These are troubled times for all of us, I know, but we're in lockdown here, so I'm not able to work, not able to play music like a lot of my peers. Slow Fair, I think that was, and Lady McDonald's or whatever, I forget the name of the first one. Anyway, some of you are trying to do the PayPal donation or tip jug. It's actually paypalme.com, so it's not regular PayPal, it's paypalme.com/buttonboxman. So and I certainly I've seen a couple of donations go past already, and I really appreciate all the help. And and again, I appreciate all your support over this last couple of weeks. I'm gonna play a tune. Like I said, this is my mother's 13th anniversary of her passing. My mother's from Ballingarry in Turles County, Tipperary, and I've done this tune many Mondays before, but it's a little waltz that I wrote for my mother, who taught me how to dance. And if you look at my Facebook page, you can see some photos, and you can see the two of us dancing arm in arm there. So this is my Ballingarry Lady. My Ballingarry Lady for my dear mother up in heaven. So in answer to a question, Michael, the couplings are right here. I don't know if you can see them, little buttons that I push here. And so all right, don't forget to tell your friends. Mike Malanafy, how are you? Doris, lovely Meg, Lou DeLillo. Louis, we're going to do the wood turning when I get to Milford. Have that lathe ready. Okay? Thank you so much. There's a typo in my Patreon link. This stuff is beyond me sometimes. So thank you, Lisa, for mentioning that. It's patreon.com/John Whelan/. I don't know. Well, I can't fix it now, Lisa. I don't think. Anyway, is my PayPal me up there, Lisa? Anyway, if you. I never do this. Most of you have joined me for many, many, actually probably a few years on Monday nights, and I've never ever asked for anything, but I have to swallow my pride and ask you this time around because. I'm not able to work. We're on lockdown here, and I'm not an essential worker, even though I'm a carpenter. And of course, all my gigs were canceled, like a lot of my peers. I was hoping to be able to go to work, but I can't. So what can I do? It is what it is. But if you feel like, doing the tip jar, even the price of a cup of coffee, or if everybody did that, then it would certainly help a lot. And forgive me for asking. I'm sorry. All right. right. Well, I guess I don't know. I thought I did it right. But anyway, sorry, I apologize. I'm not going to delay too much on that stuff.
Thank you.
goodness. Let me see if I can do something here. There you go. Oh, no. Okay. Well, thank you, folks. I appreciate those of you who are tipping. It's greatly appreciated. And it seems to be a problem with my link. So if you do paypalme.com/buttonboxman, if you type that in, I think it should work. Thank you. Oh my goodness. A little sweaty here now. So thank you so much, Jeff Solomon. How are you, buddy? Noel Sweeney. How you doing, my man? Phil Meehan. I hope you're dancing, Phil. Giving it a good step out. Gilles. How are you? Bonjour. Merci beaucoup. My accent is terrible, but thank you so much. Those of you who have hit the tip jar, I really greatly appreciate it. And I apologize if I think I screwed up the link, but paypalme.com/buttonboxman. I believe that's the correct. Jan, will you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you grab the music from my crate over there? The part of my music book?
Your book?
Yeah. So we are working away here, trying to keep busy and do stuff around the house. Those of you who saw my Facebook page, we had some lovely little ducklings came by out of the blue. We've been here for over a year, and they just swam in and they were hanging out in my koi pond. I don't think they ate any of my fish, but they came right up to the door. It was pretty amazing. Beautiful ducks. Mallards. So, we got the deer. They're not here today, but we had 6 or 7 of them in the yard yesterday. So, Haley, how are you, sweetheart?
I don't see it, John.
Get your. No, they're in the top in the under the table. Sorry.
Right on the table.
It's on the table. Oh, sorry. Sorry, folks. I just want to show you, Susie LeMay. How are you? Give my love to Denny. I do a couple of polkas, and so I just want you to know, for those of you who've gone to my GoFundMe, that here you go. There's 67 pages of music, of compositions that I've written, that I'm getting ready to put in my book, and I'm very excited about it. So we're trying to keep busy doing different things here. So I don't know if Damian McKee is still there, my good buddy Damian McKee. I caught the tail end of your little set earlier today, Damian. I'm sorry I missed it. But anyway, so this is a polka I wrote. It's called Queen Esther's, and it was actually recorded by Bjoga. And I forget what they call it now, the golf something or other, but anyway. So this is my Jewish polka, written for my ex-wife Louise's side of the family. Mary. a couple of original tunes I wrote. The first one was called Queen Esther's, Queen Esther from the Old Testament. And the second one, I think, was called April's Polka. And the third one was called Stop the Car, I think. You know, even though I wrote them, sometimes I forget. And once again, thanks everybody, for those of you who are tuning in late, that I really appreciate all the kind words and sentiments and the messages I got with the passing of my father the 25th of March, and I really appreciate it very, very much. So anyway, I'm gonna keep going. And for those of you who have hit the tip jug with paypalme.com, I really appreciate it very much. Like I said, the price of a cup of coffee, if everybody did that, would certainly help a lot. I've never asked before on a Monday. My Mondays with John, I've been doing them, I think, 5 or 6 years. I've been doing them so long I forget, but anyway. And I'm happy to do them, folks. I would, under extraordinary circumstances, I would never, ever ask. But anyway, so... three tunes during the space of like 10 seconds, so I figured I better stop. Martin Vey, how are you? So I'm glad you just turned it on, Martin, because I just screwed up. So, I'll do a couple of the old ones, get my head a little clear. It's we're coming towards the end anyway. And Sebastian, how are you? All the way from Chile. Thank you so much for tuning in. And paypal.me. Thanks, Pat. paypal.me/buttonbucksman. All right, we'll figure it out sooner or later. So I'll change it after I finished. Thanks for joining me. Tell all your friends we'll be here for another few minutes. I might go a little bit longer. So here's a... In keeping with the past week, I play a couple of tunes. I don't think I played these last Monday for the tribute for my dad. So this is the Sally Gardens and the Sligo Maid. Right. goodness. Derek Hickey, how are you? I hope you're doing well, my friend. Love you. Love your stuff. Murray, thank you so much. Lovely to hear from you. Pete Morley, how are you, buddy? The Sally Gardens, I learned, it's one of the first tunes I learned too. I think it's one of the first tunes we all learn, isn't it? So, again, thank you so much for joining me. I'm going to keep going a little bit longer. I usually do an hour, but I'm pretty sure I'm close to that now, if not past it. But we'll keep going, and I really appreciate the support. I appreciate the tips. Yeah, it's going to help out tremendously. A couple of my favorite. Oh, I'll play you three jigs that are going to be in my new book of music or compositions. The first one is called Ian's Return to Ireland. I wrote it for Ian Carney, a student of mine that went to Ireland and competed in the FLA, and I won the under 18 button accordion championship. Then the second tune is a tune I wrote called Yannick's Jig, and I know this is another tune that Damian McKee likes because there's a YouTube video of him playing it. And then the third tune is a tune I wrote for my father. I can't remember if I played this last Monday for my father's in honor of my father, but anyway, the third tune is a tune called Dennis Whelan's. And here we go. I've got to stop reading these things because I keep making mistakes trying to read what's on the phone. going to play... Oh yeah, I know what I was going to play. So I'm going to play... go ahead, Joyce, I'll do the Venmo. I'm not really sure what I need to do for Venmo, but I am on Venmo. I was going to include it tonight, but I've already screwed up PayPal. PayPal me, /ButtonBucksMan. So anyway, but I'll do O'Carolan for the O'Carolan fans out there. I'll do the lovely O'Carolan's Concerto. I recorded this on an album that Narada put out called Celtic Treasure 2, I think it was. Celtic Treasure 1, I played Madame Maxwell, but in Celtic Treasure 2, I think it was... I got slammed hard on that one because I played it pretty fast. So I'm not going to play it fast tonight. This is O'Carolan's Concerto. O'Carolan's Concerto. Thank you, Susie. Thank you. All right, so I'm going to finish up, folks. Sorry, I probably wasn't on my best form tonight, but it's been a rough week, and I hope you understand that. And say a prayer in heaven for my mother, who passed away 13 years ago today, at the age of 66. So she died young. So, and all the people out there, saying prayers for you. We've lost a lot of people in the last few days alone, and some pretty important people in our lives in the music world are sick. So I will say a prayer for all of those. I'll finish with a couple of reels, and feel free, if you're still so inclined, to do the old tip jar. It would certainly be gratefully received. And dealing with a little bit of that, you know, Irish Catholic guilt, you know, having to put that stuff up there because I don't usually like to do that. But anyway, God bless you all. Thank you so much. Here's the two copper plates and maybe the box to finish, all right? Everybody, I really appreciate it. I'll see you next week, Mondays with John. God bless you. Have a great week.